Hey. Hey, Lillian. Lillian, hey. Lillian, hey, Lillian, hey, Lillian, 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 hey, Lillian. When's my turn to use the pencil? Never mind that drawing, it's terrible anyway. I want to finish mine. The red one? I know what happened to that thing and there's no way I'm touching it. Let's just say it's been to places it shouldn't have. If you don't believe me, that's not my problem. I'm busy accurately imitating the reality through visual presentation. I only draw them flat when it's you. No, I don't. You're not gonna ruin my concentration. What do you have against flat-chested women anyway? You're making it sound like having flat chests is a terrible thing. No, I don't. Ah, fine, it's your turn to use the pencil. That's the drawing that's been taking you so long to finish? I'm waiting forever, doing nothing, just for that? Wow, check out those strokes. Talk about amateur. Oh, you don't want to critique my proportions. That's my expertise and it's perfect. It's perspective genius. Ever heard of that term? It's called... Aw, well, someone can't think of anything to say. I'm not wasting effort thinking of an argument for an idiot. Which is a lie, and that's why I'm correcting you. Indeed, I gotta get my eyes checked after looking at your ugly face. You're ugly! Says the ugly one. You're ugly! Way too young. We're not even that old. This artwork brings back so many memories. Yeah, I still remember that clearly. Yeah, if I remember correctly, I got lost that time. So I traveled to the farthest place I could think of. Then I ran into a dead end. I thought I lost everything dear to me. But then there's one that didn't leave me. And I will take care of it with all my life, no matter what. I have nothing left if I lose my last precious treasure too. Your heart. I mean, you, not your heart. I meant you. It's. Don't say it. Was it too hilarious? love you too. I something you. If we had love back then, without the friggin' glass. Wait, I forgot to add something.